can do for him now.
All units just got word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get comms back up.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old village up in these mountains. But they expected farmers. Thought they'd surrender without firing a shot.
Farmers? Shit. These are trained guerrilla fighters. It looks like they drove the Soviets out of here.
Might be a good sign. If they're protecting something hidden in the mountain, then we're in the right place.
So, do you know what it is we're after?
No. It's neat to know for the...
Hold up. Gonna check it.
I copy.
Something's up.
What was that?
Must have been...
More of them arriving.
Until we get someone out here to shut that pump off, I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now.
Medically clear. Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own.
That was Constantine's charge. What the hell is he doing out here?
Not for me to say. We took one of the natives alive to question him, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing the man wants to know what to find out.
Constantine expects more from us. Someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds. And keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir.
of these rations were burned in the blast. I think this one's a loss.
We should set traps around the perimeter. I can rig up a few surprises with this stuff.
Rounds, flares.
Soviet plaque. Lenin lived. Lenin lives. Lenin will live forever.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality.
Thank you.
He'll bleed out.
The Red Army.
Where is your next target?
She's empty. Take her down. Under fire. Just you and me.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh God, please.
What do we do with him?
No.
Nobody touch him. Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, it looks like the valve.
They're here!
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after.
Spread out and keep your eyes open.
Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful.